Hey everyone, welcome to today's video. In this video, we're going to take a look at how you can redeem your Amazon gift card and buy cryptocurrencies on the Paxful wallet. So keep watching this video till the end to learn how you can do so. But before that, make sure that you're subscribed to the channel. Also, hit the bell button so you get notified for any of our future updates. To get started, you firstly need to log into your account. Simply open up a browser and type in paxful.com and then you can log into your account. After you've been logged in, you will need to firstly select the cryptocurrency that you want to purchase. And then on the payment methods, you can click on show all. These are all the payment methods that you can buy cryptocurrencies through the Paxful wallet. Now to redeem your gift cards, and for the price of the gift card, you will receive your cryptocurrency that you choose. To do that, click on the gift cards option and then select the Amazon gift card. It will be on the popular gift card section. If this is not showing, then you can type Amazon gift card on the search bar. Now Amazon gift card has been added to the payment method. Now you can type in the amount of your gift card. After you type in amount, you can change the currency of your gift card. It will show you the amount of Bitcoin that you will be getting for the amount of the gift card. Now click on find offers. This section will show you all the available Bitcoin sellers that are willing to receive payments as Amazon gift card. You can simply select any of the sellers and then click on the buy option. In the next section, the gift card amount will be automatically selected. It will also show you the Bitcoin amount. From here, you can click on buy now. Now from here, you will be able to chat directly with the seller or the Bitcoin. And you can also cancel this trade if you don't want this transaction to happen. So that's how easily you can redeem your gift cards and get cryptocurrencies in exchange of your Amazon gift card. I really hope you guys liked this video and found this video to be helpful. If you did, then give this video a big thumbs up, and I'll be back soon with more tech guide videos similar to this. Thank you for watching.